most boring part of the evening, where you have your phones out and your Instagrams and your Snapchats. This is a big fuck you to all of you before we get started here, okay? Keeping it real in this motherfucker worldwide, baby! Limp Bizkit's in the house, Sean Otto!
Bring it on!
Oh yeah! I wanna see this whole motherfucker get up! Come on! Get the fuck off! I'm not sure you should be wasting your beer, you stupid, dumb motherfucker. Is this your beer, you stupid bitch? Or is this your beer, you stupid asshole? Which one is it? If you throw a beer affair again, you, I'll beat your fucking ass. In front of everybody. Try me, motherfucker. Where you at? Jacksonville, Rochester, Louisville, Columbia, Hartford, Milwaukee, hey, Lewiston, Maine. Where you at? Providence, Nashville, Memphis, Lauderdale, Portland, Orlando, Chicago, and Frisco. I left my heart in Austin with Mary Campbell. Boston, Boston, looking for the tea party. Met a child molester, Worcester. Need a Kleenex every time I'm leaving Phoenix. I get silly when I'm playing Philly. Limp Bizkit committee, town of Kansas City. Never know what I meant for when I'm playing Denver. But hard rock don't stop down in Vegas. In Cincinnati, girls call me daddy. Probably ain't leaving next time I'm a creepin'. Find my lucky coin in Des Moines. And spit on a boy named Tina in Pasadena. We got the swing from New Orleans. For what the Dallas we toast. Tipping up the chalice. Tulsa, St. Louis, Sacco, Mesa. No more orange, Minneapolis, St. Paul. From Tampa to Detroit. Amsterdam, motherfucker. Can't name them all. Now I just want somebody, anybody, everybody to get the fuck up! Show me what you got! Get up! Show me what you got! Hey! Relax, relax. Ladies and gentlemen, on the bass tonight, Suzumi Okai. On the hype tonight, y'all, let's hear it for Franco Carino. He's from Amsterdam. Hometown, baby. And you know what time it is, Amsterdam. DJ Lethal in this motherfucker! That's fucking amazing. And on the drums, all night, every night, the man in the back, not dressed in black, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. John Otto! That's right, John. A man who needs no introduction, but I will say he is the official riff lord. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Wes Borland. Yeah, I can't help but to believe in these friends, bands, tours, places that I've been. I thank God, Mom and Dad, Adriana, for the love I feel inside.